What makes a good PA? They might look like this, or like this, or maybe this, or how about this? Wait, not yet. But here's some qualities that a good PA should have.
A good PA has to be willing to run the extra mile.
Come on, guys.
An on-call PA is always ready to respond. I'll be right there. A good PA has to be nurturing.
A good PA is there for his residents, whether it's day
or a night.
Good night.
Good night.
No. But most importantly, a PA needs to make sure that his residents are having fun.
Oh, you! Oh, you!